Australian cricket team, which is also going through a transition phase, lacks the bowling process they earlier possessed. According to former Indian cricketer Atul Vasan, Aussies don't have the quality spinners in their squad, which could trouble Indian batsmen in their home turf. Having lost the mighty trio of Michael Kasprovich, Jason Gillespie, Glenn McGrath, and now without any quality spin attack in the team, the Aussies no longer possesses the bowling supremacy. Atul Vasan believes Australia needs worthy spinners in their team if they want to win in India.
I actually believe I'm very optimistic. You know, the lightning doesn't strike twice as happened in against England, because they had two top class spinners. You know, Swan, we already knew that he was top class, but we didn't expect Monty Panesa to be such an ideal backup bowler. But I don't think so. That's going to happen with Aussies. And in India, once in a while, you know, Kasprovich or Jason Gillespie or McGrath is going to win your test match. It's a long game. It's a 5-day game, and you need spinners to win. And I don't think so that Australia has got the quality of spinners which England had. So I'm very optimistic that India. The only worry is that India might not win all the matches, because somebody has got to take 20 wickets. And looking at the pace bowling cupboard, I'm not satisfied. We've got top-class bowlers. Ashwin, I've got faith in still, in spite of him not being very potent. And, you know, Pragyan Ojha has been fantastic. So, remains to be seen if India can play one seamer and three spinners. And I think that'll be the best option.
Looking at their last few test matches, wherein Australia changed their bowlers frequently, Vasan pointed out the problems in the Australian team.
But they're good bowlers. You know, Australian guys are always quick and bouncy, you know. But the point is that they got to actually achieve a lot before they are rated, like Gillespie and McGrath and company. So I'm not saying that they will not do well. They might have an odd spell, but it doesn't inspire a lot of confidence when you see eight bowlers play over last four test matches. So Australia's got their own problems.
The first test match of the four test match series will commence from February 22, which will be held in Chennai.